Good evening, my metalhead friends. It is Thursday, April 23rd, 2015. You're tuned in to Benzotti Live Metal Radio. As promised, we've got some metal. We've got some radio. Let's go ahead and get it rocking. We're going to start this evening off with Alice in Chains from their album Dirt. Go ahead and play the Bakerton Group. You may recognize them. They share several of the same members of Clutch. Let's see what we got. We'll be right back.
I'm gonna go get some more.
Suicidal Tendencies subliminally here on Benzotti Live Metal Radio. We also heard from the Bakerton Group and Open Tonight with Alice in Chains, Rain When I Die. Well, here we are. As promised, we are joined in studio by three quarters of the Doomsday Mavericks. What's up, fellas?
What's going on? Hey, man,
what's happening?
Hey, don't leave.
We got a joker in the bunch here. Unfortunately, bassist Ben Willard is not with us tonight. His lady is feeling ill, so she's not joining us. But the other three quarters of them are here.
Get well, Rhea.
So, here we are, friends. Gonna rock out some more, and then we'll get into some Doomsday Maverick chit-chat. How about a little Thin Lizzy into the Misfits for right now?
This is this old solo meal. This is a song called Sha La 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 La.
Come on.
I need your soul. We'll be right back.
right, man. That was a clutch. A shogun named Marcus, or is it sometimes referred to, Samurai. Oh, Christ. So, like, hey, guys, pick songs. They're going to be codes. We also heard Iron Maiden, Wasted Years, The Obsessed, Iron and Stone, and a double shot of Misfits. Well, we are graced with the presence of the Doomsday Mavericks here, a, well, relatively brand new metal band out of Maryland. Let's see, Glenn's chewing. Who wants to chime in and tell us some tales?
Tales?
Yeah, somebody speak.
Big tales? Long hair tales? Well, my name is Rich. I am the singer of the band.
Sure.
Doomsday Mavericks, coming at you soon. We got a hell of a vibe that we're going to bring to you. It's a little bit of everything wrapped into one. So when you hear it, you will be surprised. You will be dancing to it. I guarantee it. It is deep, it's heavy, but very clean. We're in the practice spot now, working on some stuff. We're going to be coming out very soon with a single. And when we do, I guarantee it's going to take off. The single is called Whiskey Volcano. So keep your eyes and ears open, and you'll be hearing us soon.
Oh, yes.
All right, so you got one single on the way. You got anything else written?
Yes, sir, Dave. Got two more songs written. One song called The Bastard's Crawl, and the other song is called Riot Suit. We'll talk later about what songs are about and what they're not about, but
for now, yeah, they're the two.
All right. So we got three of the four members here. We've got a bass player, a drummer, and a singer. So that means we've got somebody missing. Logic would tell me you're missing a guitar player.
No guitar player. We're a two bass player, one drummer, one singer outfit.
Surprise.
I use a octave up pedal that gives me a guitar sound. And it's been working out real nice.
Kick ass. Killer ass, yeah.
We're looking into expanding the sound, getting different effects, and possibly getting a guitar amp to modify the guitar sound a little more.
Well, I got to tell you, man, that's sparking my interest. I don't know if the rest of the 21 nations out there in Benzotti Live Metal Land are listening and saying, what in the hell? They just said they have two bass players and no guitar player. We've heard us. Iron Maiden. Hell, Iron Maiden's got three guitar players. Leonard Skinner's got three guitar players. Doomsday Maverick has zero. Very interesting. Very interesting. I love the concept of the two bass. I'm familiar with this trio. Well, not this particular trio. Go add Ben to your group, and I've seen you guys play live before. Rich is brand new to me, but yeah, you're we call that the bottom end sound. Yeah. Hell yeah, I've seen you guys play live, so it definitely works. I'm very anxious to hear some and to play some, and I know the Benzotti Live crew would love to hear what we got going on as well.
About a month, Steve. I'd say about a month.
All right.
Whiskey Volcano. Keep that in your head.
Well, that's not too bad. You heard it here, friends. It's April 23rd, about a month. So, hell, if they've already got three songs within a month, I don't see why they can't have one releasable and radio-worthy within another month. That seems certainly...
We have them done. We're just doing the tweaks.
Tweaks.
They're ready to roll.
Cool, man.
They're being fondled.
Uh-oh. Very nice. Well, you know how those damn musician types are. All right, friends, how about a little Corrosion of Conformity? Drummer Glenn picked this one. Damned for All Time. Oh, all right. Dance for all time. Corrosion of Conformity. Oh, my. Got some Melvins coming up. Some Soundgarden. As promised, last night we were going to do tracks 5 and 6 from Resistance off their new EP, Battle Scars Volume 1. Last night we played tracks 3 and 4. The night prior to that, the first 1 and 2. So let's go ahead. After Soundgarden, we'll do Onward to Valhalla and Why So Frightened by Resistance. Then we'll jump back in, do some more chit-chatting here. Hell, man, Doomsday Mavericks, off air, we're giggling like mad fools, and then come on air and everybody's all nice and quiet. Engineer Mitchie come down, cause a bunch of ruckus, then run upstairs like a little chicken. Speaking of chicken, the chicken wants to hear Doomsday Mavericks. That's a code, and well, now I've said it, and I hope that doesn't detonate a nuclear warhead or something. All right, friends, here we go. Melvin's Hag Me.
Still wrapped up.
All right, friends, that's Soundgarden here on Benzotti Live Metal Radio. We also heard from the Melvins, COC, and Clutch. We got Doomsday Mavericks in here with us, and they're basically picking the tracks here tonight. So if you like them, yay for Doomsday Mavericks. If you don't like them, damn it. Damn them Doomsday Mavericks.
Damn it.
With the exception of Resistance. I did promise you track 5 and 6 off of Resistance EP. And Rich Iobi, our Maryland metalhead resident, genuine good guy, has requested. He's taking this request shit just a little bit too seriously. I asked for a request. The homeboy asked for 4 songs. So, well, what the hell. Since he's such a good listener, we're going to go ahead and sneak in 1 from each of the quote-unquote big 4. I assumed he meant Nuclear Assault and Voivod and Death Angel and Exodus, but maybe he meant somebody else. I don't know. We'll do our best. But right now, we are joined via the telephone by Ben Willard of the Doomsday Mavericks. Ben, what's shaking?
How's it going, buddy? Long time no hear, man.
What do you mean, no here? I'm on night after night. You ain't listening?
Yeah, well, I just got a new phone, and I just kind of found the Spreaker app on and everything, so I haven't been out of touch for a little bit.
All right, you hear that, people? Only listen to one bass on Doomsday Maverick, and then a month from now, you can listen to the other bass.
That hurts, man.
I'm sorry, buddy. Man, long time no hear for a guy that does his thing on the radio. It's like a, you know, that's a it's a hurtful thing to say. I'm all sensitive and shit.
Oh, Benny. Can you find it in your heart to forgive me?
Hell, man, I found it in my heart to open my door to you yet again, but that's another wound, Ben. Jeez.
Hey, Ben, you keep bringing up, where's this Benzotti shirt? You're not helping this cause whatsoever, brother.
Well, I apologize. My wife had surgery, and she's got her from the hospital, so I'm doing the husbandly thing and taking care of her, you know, but, hey, I'll be there next time.
That's good. See, now you just won points with all the listeners out there to see you have a sensitive side. That's good.
Yeah, if mama ain't happy, you ain't happy, you know?
Oh, Christ, ain't that the truth. I got a hat for all of about 5 seconds before Engineer Mitchie snatched it from me.
Hey, Ben, what is it? Happy wife, happy life?
Yep, that's it. And if she's unhappy long enough, you're unhappy with half your shit, so...
Ooh.
When we release our Whiskey Volcano, Ben, with Benzotti Live, you'll be here. All 4 of us will be here, bud.
Oh, yeah, definitely, man. Definitely. Look forward to it.
Tell Rhea we all hope she's feeling a lot better, too, bud.
I sure will, man. Thank you very much for the concern. I appreciate it.
Yeah, man. So other than taking care of your wife, but we were saying that Doomsday Maverick's coming along quite nicely, and you guys are steadily building up some songs and rocking out. How's things going on your bottom end of the bass world?
Oh, man, I'll tell you what, I'm very happy. Things are coming great. You know, every week we got new riffs, new songs coming out. I gotta say, these guys are probably the best people I've ever worked with musically. Glenn with the lyrics. Rich is nailing it. I mean, beautifully job, Rich. I mean,
thank you, brother.
You know, whatever, man. Yeah, I mean, hey, it's all you, bro. I mean, okay. You coming in there nailing everything, Kevin. You know, what can I say about Kevin? Yeah, he comes in there.
Kevin / bass player / guitar player.
Yeah. It's the first time that I'm actually all the bass this time. Where he's more of a higher register now, which is a switch from before. And it's going great. Yeah, I'm very happy.
Yes, sir.
Excellent. Well, we can't wait to hear some. So we just been teasing the crowd here. You know, the little kids in Japan want to hear some Doomsday Mavericks. So we're teasing them and promised them within a month we'd have some live for them to jam out with.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
That is for sure.
All right, man. Well, I'll tell you what. Speaking of teasing, we've been telling people we got Resistance from Los Angeles, California. We're going to rock out their fifth and sixth track from their EP. Again, that was produced by legendary engineer Bill Metoyer. If you know anything about the history of heavy metal, you're familiar with that name. Bill's been on all kinds of heavy music for the last 30 years. So he did a bang out, knock out of the ballpark job on this latest Resistance. Here we are with track 5 and track 6. Track 5 is called Over to Valhalla.
Misty sea of tranquility always seems to call to me the peace I now find.
All right, friends, there we have Resistance, the final two songs from their brand new 2015 EP, Battle Scars, Volume 1. All right, by request, Rich out of Maryland wanted to hear something for Throwback Thursday. One for each of the big four. Well, I got one for the big three, and I slid an Exodus in there. So I guess I'll find some Megadeth in a minute. But here we go. Rich, you want them. Here they are. Anthrax, open it up. Hi, Rich. Hey, there's half your big four there for Throwback Thursday. Little Metallica, Fight Fire with Fire. And we open with Anthrax. We're sitting in here with the Doomsday Mavericks, chilling and talking some cool stuff. Man, I tell you what, I'm looking forward to it. I can't wait. We've been told about a month we're going to hear something. So,
yes, sir.
Hot damn, I am totally looking forward to that. Oh, geez. See, we got some Slayer, some Exodus, because, well, I subconsciously threw them into Big Four. I'll find you some Megadeth, Rich, and then... we got a little bit more. We'll let Doomsday Mavericks pick. They've been doing a hell of a good job picking tunes. You guys got anything more you want to while we're on air? We've kicked Glenn out of the room. We can talk about him.
Bye bye, Glenn.
Well, I wanted to mention how we picked Rich up at the karaoke bar.
Yeah, that's almost true.
It's almost true. He is a good karaoke singer, though.
That's where you gotta start. You gotta start somewhere.
Yes, you do.
Huh?
But
we can't all be on the Voice.
That's right. That's right.
But we're gonna have some heavy ass blues dance music coming to you soon.
We got some killer tunes coming your way. That's for sure.
And we can't wait to get them in your ear holes.
Well, I tell you what, man, I love the sound of that. Heavy-ass blues sounds like a perfect spot here. You get it recorded, we got a place for, as I like to call them, the kids in Japan to listen. Here you go, kiddies. Slayer, Criminally Insane. I don't even know if any kids in Japan do.
I just like the way it sounds.
There are 21 nations. That part I didn't make up.
That worked.
Yeah, it was silly.
Yeah.
Let's see, I got a little bit of dance.
Where this popped up. Wizard Eye, Shroud Eater, Wally the Magnificent Shithawk, that Kung Fu Necktie.
Shithawk.
The Magnificent Shithawk.
But it's Shithawk.
Oh, now it just disappeared.
It's
where the hell did that come from?
I'm like, the worldwide of Shithawk.
It was on my one screen, like the studio screen. Nah, I gotta find it. You gotta make it a song you'd like.
That's a black Sabbath.
Well, we gotta play Megadeth, otherwise they'll get sad. I can do that. Dan Wise favorited your tweet, hanging out in studio with Doomsday Maverick. Woohoo! Cool. Thanks, Dan. Where was help Dan Wise is? I love Twitter. Yeah. Fucking love Twitter. Yeah. Yeah, just every chance you get, we'll get to, as long as it ain't blatantly obvious. Just retweet the shit out of each other, you know? I mean, if it becomes blatantly obvious, it's like, oh, well.
Yeah.
These guys are, that's the same guy! But. Paul Merton.
Oh,
that's right, bro. Grab that. A guy named Bill Kerr actually, did the thing for me. He's not an artist. He's just some guy I know.
Sweat, so what?
That was Black Sabbath, Snowblind. We did finally squeeze in a Megadeth track for you there, Rich Iobi. And, well, the Big Four got expanded to the Big Five because I added Exodus. Well, that's just how it is. We're going to do Black Label Society by request. I want to play a psycho track out of our buddies in Windsor, Canada. We've been talking off air about groove metal, kind of bluesy, crunch, and yeah, just like vibe type stuff, man. And so this song comes to mind. I want to play it for you. It's one of the more catchier, heavy things. There you go. I'm looking for the fine line between catchy and heavy. And I think Psycho captured it nicely on this tune, Generation Death. And then we're also going to play a tune by Lamb of God. All right, here we go right now. Black Label Society, Stillborn.
So long now, Lord, I waited here for you. So long. Thank you. Good night.
That was Psycho Generation Death here on Benzotti Live Metal Radio. Psycho, our friends out of Windsor, Canada. Prior to that, we had some Black Label Society by request. Did some Black Sabbath. Well, they're Black Sabbath. And right now, we're going to switch over to Lamb of God. Still hanging at us. It's a Thursday evening. The guys from Doomsday Maverick. You guys want to stick around for a little while? You got to head out. What's shaking?
I've got a little more time.
We're good, brother.
Yeah, all right. Well, because, yeah, we're gonna extend the show a little bit, play a few more songs then. I'm starving for company, so, yeah, hell. I got a lot of bodies to talk to, so I want to extend the program. Right now, let's go ahead and do some Lamb of God.
motherfuckers are crazy in this town. You know that, right? Last year we put out a record called As the Palaces Burn. Any of you motherfuckers go out and buy that? We'd like to thank you very much. It means that this new metal fucking crap is dying out and that real fucking metal's coming back. True fucking metal. So let me hear you say, hail true metal! Thank you guys so much for being true metal. We're gonna play one off that record right now. You may have heard of it or seen the video for it. This one's called Ruin.
Hail true metal. Yeah, I don't know about you. I like the sound of that. Sounds pretty damn good to me. Off air, we were just picking songs, me and the fellas from the Doomsday Mavericks. I got some Voivod coming your way, doing a Pink Floyd cover. Got some Foghound out of the Maryland area. Some 60 Watt Shaman by request. Glenn, the drummer for Doomsday, wanted to hear some 60 Watt. Well, hell, you know me. Any excuse I can to play 60 Watt Shaman is good for me, so if you want to request it. Then also the name Wrathchild America came up in conversation, so we're going to play some of them as well. You got some ideas, let us know. Like I say, we're going a little overboard today. We're allowed to do that. Being the one and only program on the radio station, I can play pretty much as long as I want. All right, here we go. Voivod by request.
There we had it, 60 Watt Shaman, who just recently signed with Ripple Music. We also had Foghound in there, who should be releasing some music they recorded with Mike Dean from Corrosion of Conformity in the not-too-distant future. We ought to be hearing some Foghound there. We had Voivod doing the Pink Floyd cover, Lamb of God live in Philadelphia, Psycho out of Canada, and good old Black Label Society by request. Speaking of requests, we got Mike and Tanya want to hear some Accept, some German heavy metal, so hell yeah. Being a bit of a kraut myself, I always am fond of German heavy metal. We've also got Wrathchild America coming up here, some As I Lay Dying, and we're going to wrap up tonight's episode of Benzotti Live with Down. We've all been sitting here chit-chatting off air, and Down keeps coming up, and I keep forgetting to add them, so before I forget any further, that's how it's been determined we're going to wrap up tonight with. So right now, for those fans of the Mid-Atlantic heavy metal scene, a band that was way too good for their own good, Wrathchild America, off their 3D album, Gentleman Death.
We'll be right back.
To the Wall by Accept. Also had Wrathchild America still hanging with us. We got Doomsday Mavericks.
Yeah.
Got two songs left, fellas. Who wants to talk before we call this an episode?
I'll say something real quick.
All right. There, Glenn's going to say something real quick.
I'm not going to call bingo numbers. Sure.
I promise. I just want to say I'm super proud of this new project, Doomsday Mavericks, with Ben Willard, Kevin Parrish, and Rich Petty. Couldn't be more happy right now. I'm really, really super excited to, next month to put out this single that we've been working on. Whiskey Volcano is all I got to say. It's going to wake this town up. It's something new, something fresh, but, man, look out. It's going to be so badass. So happy and proud, guys.
Yes, sir. Very proud, man.
All right. You heard it here first. Ben Zotti Live, Metal Radio. All 21 nations worldwide going to be rocking out of some Doomsday Maverick in about a month. Hot damn, I'm excited. I hope you are too. Two bass players, no guitar players. Sounds interesting as shit to me. I'm excited. Just that in and of itself is exciting the hell out of me. But off air, we keep talking, and hell. I'm a believer. I can't wait to get my ear holes on it.
Thanks for having us out, by the way.
Oh, most certainly. I appreciate you guys coming. You are the official first band since the resurrection of Ben Zotti Live Metal Radio. So, you either won the lotto or you're the, you know, the poor unfortunate saps that you know, I could talk to coming in here. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks. It is a pleasure having you guys here, and I'm sure we'll have you here plenty of times. I get this one and only chance to wear the Doomsday Maverick hat that you so gallantly loaned me, and Engineer Mitchie will snatch it from me, and I'll never see it again. But that's okay. All right, friends, let's see. We've got two tunes left. As I Lay Dying in... Christ, why do I have to die as I say it? Whew! Yeah, I don't know. And then we're going to wrap it up with New Orleans, Louisiana's Down.
Silent storm, yeah. Repression of restraint.
right, As I Lay Dying, and we're wrapping up tonight's episode here of Benzotti Live Metal Radio with Down, Temptation's Wings. Thanks again, guys, from Doomsday Maverick. Greatly appreciate you coming on board, hanging out in studio with us. We look forward to having you back again in the very near future, and at the very least, playing some brand new Doomsday Maverick. As soon as it becomes available, you'll hear it here first.
Yes, sir.
Metalheads, worldwide. You're tuned in to Benzotti Live Metal Radio. Let's get it rolling. How about Metallica?
We'll be right back. Yeah.
behind. That's not where we like to be. We like to be right up there at the forefront. You're rocking tonight with Benzotti Live. Happy Friday, y'all. It's May the 8th, 2015. Friday's finally here. Right before Candlebox, we did April Wine, If You See K. Hey, If You See K, let her know Benzotti Live's here for her, too. We opened the night up with Metallica, Disposable Heroes. Coming up, friends, we've got all kinds of goodies. We've got some Creed. That's coming up by request. Our buddy Steven out in Oklahoma wants to rock some Creed. Got some Enemy Within. Man, that's...